30 minutes. The track temp is 103. The air temp is 88 Fahrenheit. P11.
Double five.
Catch up to car number 77.
Overcooked it. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
good position.
Car on the left.
18 cars.
Here on the left.
Just got taken back.
Shite. Stay close. We might get him back. The window opens in 2 minutes. The next car is McDowell.
Just got overtaken by the Aston Martin.
Right now we're in 16th position, but other cars haven't come in for their pit stop. You'll see that number one, the tan or orange one, change to green. That means the cars have already come in for the pit.
Let the tire stop. Is that clear? Let's go.
It looks clear. Stay behind the line. Cold tires all around. orange yellow is pitting. Vujovic is now leading. The track temperature is decreasing. It's now 100 Fahrenheit. The next car is Tombay.
See if we can jump some of these cars in the pit lane.
P15.
These cars stick with me.
Jump a few.
Okay, Reese. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Between your apexes. Wait for the chances to come, mate. We're halfway home. We're okay on fuel. The Stewart's on the left wing of the track, keep on the left between the white lines. Don't panic. The leader's just done it to open.
Adam is leading the race.
was quick.
I would love for this group to keep firing.
There is a relay on the ramps. Fastest level of the gap is now into 1.6. No chances here. Let's make sure we can take it. Step in lane. D10. Car on the right. 2-3 on the right. 0-5. Sector 2 and 3 times are good. Sector 1 is 0 and 3-0. Off the pace. Pit window closes in 1 minute.
Yeah, the more these guys fight up ahead, the more time they lose, the more time we gain. Tires are gone. positions to be on the podium. Three more, so. Start at 12th, finish 5th. Took some front end damage. Ooh, that's nasty. Took some front end damage. Start at 12, finish 5th, even after the pit stop, not a bad strategy. I may have went in a little later into the pits. I tried to underfuel the car in the first stint. The stint is before you pit. So I broke the fuel up. I wanted to get 33 laps. So I split it up into two. And I can make the car as light as possible and keep up. I may have had too much fuel anyway. I'll have to check that.
Watch your speed.
But all in all, it's a pretty cool race. Just got to get this front end damage taken care of. I don't like a beat up car or a dirty car, so I'll get that straight. Yes, there you have it. 10, I don't know what that Ferrari's doing up ahead.